Some drivers in Bentonville may need to take a different route. The northbound curb lane between Northwest 2nd Street and Northwest 3rd Street will be closed between 9 a.m. and 6 p.m. This will continue through Sunday, September the 8th. In Fort Smith, there will be street closures at both 820 and 822 Garrison Avenue. These roads will be closed from 6 a.m. to 4 p.m. The closures will start tomorrow and last through Friday.